don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stocking down. And all that jazz, stop the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all the riot.
Oh! want me a thing. All I care about is love.
Like that Mary Sunshine. Chicago is a tough town. It's gotten so tough they shoot the girls right out from under you. But there's one thing they can never resist, and that's a reformed sinner. So I've decided to rewrite the story of your life. It starts tomorrow in the Star. From convent to jail.
Convent? Oh, Mr. Flynn, they're never gonna believe that.
Oh, no? Get this. Beautiful southern home, every luxury refined. Parents dead, educated at the convent of the Sacred Heart. Fortune swept away. A runaway marriage, a lovely, innocent girl bewildered by what's happened. Young, full of life, lonely. You were caught up in the mad whirl of the great city. Chains, cabarets, liquor. Sit down. You were drawn like a moth to the flame. And now the mad whirl has ceased. A butterfly crushed on the wheel. You have sinned and you are sorry.
God! That's beautiful.
And cut out God, too. Stay where you're better acquainted. Now look, when the reporters get here, the important thing to remember is remorse, regret. You're sorry. Sorry! You would give your life, and gladly, to bring the dead man back.
Don't think so. No!
Now, when they ask you why you killed him, all you can remember is a fearful quarrel. And he threatened to kill you. You can still see him coming at you with that awful look in his eyes.
What kind of look, Mr. Flynn?
Angry, boy!
I gotcha.
Well, get this.
Yeah.
You both reached for the gun.
huh?
That's your ground. Self-defense.
Mr. Flint, the reporters are here.
Let them in, Butch. Now remember, remorse, regret, and you both reach for the gun.
Have a good day, gentlemen.
Sunshine.
Always a pleasure to see the members of the press.
One more start.
The convent of the Sacred Heart.
When did you get here?
1920.
Where were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Amos, and he stole my heart away, convinced me to elope one day.
Stop!